Okay, well, after some delay, it's time for lesson four, answering question. Now, hopefully you're familiar with the first three lessons. Ma,
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 你好,
你叫什么名字? 你吃饭了吗?
You understand some of the very basic concepts about tones, grammar, and now we're going to talk about how to answer questions. We've already determined how to set up a question. The way we ended the very last lesson was asking if you've eaten. If you recall, is a common greeting in China. 你吃饭了吗? And if we break down that question, we know that it means literally, you eat complete rice, question, right? Ma makes it a question. 你吃饭了吗? To answer that, it's very simple. You can just say 吃了, which just simply means eaten. You can also say 我吃了. In Chinese, subject is not always necessary in a sentence. 我. Of course, meaning me, I have eaten. So notice in Chinese, there's no conjugation. There is very little usage of the to be verb. Now, Chinese does have the to be verb. You can say, this is black. This is white. This is big. This is small. That does exist in Chinese. But if you're going to say, I have been walking or I am eating, those kind of things are very different in Chinese. But before we get too ahead of ourselves, let's discuss again answering some questions. Now, if you noticed, the way you would answer 你吃饭了吗? You would say 吃了. That can be done with a variety of Chinese questions. You can answer the question using the verb of the question. How would it sound in English? Did you go for a walk today? And the answer could be walk or no walk. Have you seen this movie? You could say see or no see. Let's illustrate this example even further. To see or to look at is 看. Fourth tone going down. 看. So someone could say, have you seen this movie? And if the answer is yes, you can say 看 or 没看. Do you want to go to the movies? And you could say want, no want. The word for want is 要.
要.
It's fourth tone going down.
要. 要. 要.
要. Do you 要 something? You could say 要, which essentially means yes, I want that, or 不要, which means no, I don't want to do that. Questions can often be answered by simply repeating back the verb. Another word is 喜欢. This is a very common word in Chinese used often. 喜欢. It means to like, to favor, to be fond of. Do you like hamburgers? I won't translate hamburgers. So, do you like hamburgers? 你喜欢 hamburgers 吗?
你喜欢
hamburgers
吗? Hamburgers
吗?
吗?
你喜欢 hamburgers 吗? 喜欢. That's third followed by the first tone. 喜欢. 你喜欢 hamburgers 吗? And to answer, you can say, I like hamburgers. 喜欢. Or, I don't like hamburgers. 不喜欢.